Thank you. Ugh, this piggyback ride is killing my back.
You've impressed me.
Bring it.
Welcome to Thimbleventer. The Lumen Sage, Right Eye of the Overseer. The Umbra Witch, Left Eye of the Overseer. Now, everything has fallen into place.
Bayonetta, get out of...
Balder, this is what I promised you. Your chance at revenge. Accept it freely. That is your revenge. Is this not the one who destroyed your world? Who destroyed your life? Surely this can't be all you hoped to see.
Bayonetta!
In the end, you are merely human. The eyes of the world hold power, but their power came from that of a god. This god will see those powers returned. It shall be. The power of Aesir returns to me, and I shall rule over this world as time demands it. To be the overseer of this world, to rule it. A power only meant for Aesir. Human free will is a joke. It is a worthless illusion. You need only obey me. My will shall become that of the universe.
Humans need not be told that their will shall be. We can create our world with our own eyes.
An indulgent statement of human folly. Do you have any idea how much turmoil and confusion you have created?
We may not see our next step. We may stumble. We may fall off the path. But we always move forward. That is the power of man! Bayonetta, shall we illustrate?
Let's rock!
Right.
kid, you gonna be okay?
His first mistake was thinking that all I had to meet was some shit sovereign power. Stupid fool doesn't get why I'm the better half.
I thought you were all out of cards.
The real trump card's the one you keep hidden until just the right timing, mate.
What?
The real power of Lord Aesir, the god of chaos, is nothingness. The power to erase anything and everything from the world. Even the very eyes that created it.
No!
Whoa, hold on for a second, kid. What happens to the world if you...
Any good card player's a gambler, right? Either the world will be destroyed, or it will create its own path. Human free will determine which way things go.
We'll just begin anew. Return to another place in time. Create a new era. One that cowers to my will.
Shit! He's trying to shed his body and return to the spirit realm. He'll just be reborn in a different era.
What are you trying to do? Do you think you can contain my power? Have you lost your sanity?
Sanity is a requirement for our kind. You will never see another era trapped inside me. Only an endless circle of time!
Mate, that's pure evil you're dealing with. It's a poison that will live inside you forever.
So be it. What's wrong can be made right through human hands.
Bulda!
Saresa. Listen to me.
You know my name?
If I stray from my path, you must be the one. The one to stop me.
Bulda!
Saresa, just one time. Call me Daddy. Thank you, Saresa, my dear, sweet child.
Daddy!
Seems like the world's still in one piece.
Seems so.
You don't need the eyes of the world, love. I believe in your kind. You can create whatever future you desire.
What will happen to you?
I'll just take a little break. This world doesn't need me anymore, right?
Will I see you again?
Hard to say. I'll come back to this world someday. So if you're lucky, maybe we'll meet again, love.
Little one,
I'm not little, and I have a name. It's Aesir. I mean, my name is Loki. And I think you can quit treating me like a kid now.
Then I'll call you by your name when I see you again. As a man.
Bloody hell. Well, that's fine, I guess. At least I know what I want to be when I grow up, right? See you around, Bayonetta.
Goodbye, little one. And you can call me Cereza.
Sorry, love. But you still don't strike me as a Cereza.
Dance, boys!
Yeah!
darkness.